When sitting and having your morning coffee, have you ever taken a moment to think about time? What is it really? One definition of time is the measured or measurable period during which an action, process, or condition exists or continues. Ancient civilizations recognized this phenomenon and came up with a way to measure time. Now we have hourglasses, clocks, calendars, multiple ways we can measure this so-called period in which something happens. Could we agree that everything in existence has time? That it is objective or universal? In this sense, these people, places, things, and events pass seconds in the same fashion. Some will have limited time, while others will last. But ultimately, everything endures the passage of time at the same speed. In other words, no one can actually stay in a past moment or travel to a future one. At least not yet, right? But what if time was subjective? What if you could control your experience of time, and therefore control time itself? There are ways in which a moment seems to last forever. These can be moments of waiting. Then, there are times when it seems as if moments stand still, maybe in times of tragedy, or even when in the arms of a loved one. Have you ever heard of time going by in the blink of an eye? These moments are often passed doing something new or engaging in a passion. Some can even say that a daydream can cast you into the future, or visiting a museum can catapult you into the past. Regardless, it's safe to say that everyone has experienced an instance that time felt altered, that it didn't abide by normal parameters. Is it possible that we can use these types of experiences to control how our individual time is passed? Just something to think about over a morning cup of coffee.